Chevrolet.
Americans love mobility. They just want to go.
Through the USA, America's the greatest land of all.
A large part of America's love affair with cars is that it's freedom. It means you can go where you want, when you want, with who you want.
That all depends upon an affordable level of gasoline, and that's what makes the economy go around.
For six decades, we had this freedom, the world had this freedom, and suddenly in the 1970s, that freedom came to a screeching halt.